Kid.
It's the Kid Kraddick Morning Show.
I'm in a good mood.
I'm not gonna lie, I'm not.
Might not be good, but I'm gonna be here. Very few feet are good looking naked.
Village to make me look this gorgeous.
Kid Kraddick junk is probably some pretty good stuff.
It's like, I know I had some good balls, and I know I had some bad balls. No good deed goes unpunished. That's why I do no good deeds.
Celebrate good times.
It's good to be alive right about now. Ooh.
The Kid Kraddick Morning Show starts now.
In a way.
Today is Tuesday, October 1st.
Yeah, it is.
2019.
No.
There you go.
You can start.
You chill.
You can start.
Oh, shopping for presents.
Shopping for presents.
Okay.
I give you permission.
Not the decor. Don't decorate
no,
yet.
No, for presents. Yeah, okay.
85
Now
days
it's time.
Left, I believe. Okay, all right.
Because you know what? Then some of those gift receipts are 90 days or less.
That's right.
Oh, 90, that's it.
Yeah.
So now you're within that window.
There you go.
Oh, you got to be smart with the return,
yeah.
But also be ahead of the game.
You got to give them a few days because you can't go return it the day after Christmas. You got to give them like that 5-day window. Like Al said, it's 85 days, so now the 90-day window.
Yeah. I prefer like 10-day window. That'd be great. But
you need to wait another 5 days.
Sure.
There you go. Here's JC Chavez.
So my wife wants to go to the fair today. Right after work.
Oh, cool.
That's when we're going.
Really?
Yes.
She's going to be so mad at me.
Why?
I forgot to put juice in my car. So I have enough to get home.
Oh.
Oh, God.
You don't have another car?
Electric. He's got a hot wheel.
Yeah. So I don't have enough to get down to there and then back home. And we're supposed to meet down there.
Isn't there a thing right up here? A little charging thing?
It wasn't working. The one in our building.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Always.
So you have a built-in excuse to not go?
She's going to think I did this on purpose, and I truly did not.
Well,
because doing stuff during the week is tough for us.
Well,
and we had a tough week last week.
Why don't you do this? Since Kelly's going to the fair anyway.
Yeah.
You could ride to the fair with Kelly.
Well, I got to go home first to get Alan.
Why don't you meet you down here? Alan, meet us down here.
No, go home.
Bring the van.
And then ride
Why
with her.
Why would we leave my car here?
Because I'm going to leave mine here.
Or just Uber.
Uber
to the fair, Uber back, drive home. Boom, done.
Have Kenzie swing by. We can work this out off the air.
So I'm not out of it, is what you're saying.
No, out of it.
He's trying his best.
That's what you're trying to do is get out of it?
I was kind of trying to get out of it because it just worked out. Just that, you know, I didn't mean for it to work out this way.
To go to the fair without children is heaven.
Hashtag blessed?
Yes.
Okay, I'll go.
If you please, or you're near a computer, please go to kidtv.com and check out the costume that Jenna has on this morning.
She's melting.
It's not going to be October forever.
She is dressed for Halloween already.
Vampire
well,
Jenna.
Okay, I'm like the vampire that hasn't done her makeup yet, and oh my gosh, for people that wear contacts, it took me the full hour to get these contacts in.
Your eyes are freaking me out.
Yeah.
They're so blue.
The light is so bright. Are vampires really sensitive to light, or is that just these contacts?
Yes,
it is so hard for me to keep my eyes open.
Yes.
Am I talking okay? I have full fangs melded in.
I want you to speak in Spanish so bad, because you would sound like you're from Spain.
I'd be able to do it. Yeah.
Are you in danger of stabbing your lower lip?
No, these are fit perfectly to my mouth.
Wow.
So,
what do you think?
I think it looks great.
I haven't done my eye makeup yet because my eyes won't stop watering.
I wanted
to come in here with full eye, you know, eye makeup. They said I was a glampire.
Are you going
to
be?
Anyway, shout out Dark Hour Haunted House. Thank you for coming and setting me up. And JC, that's for you to protect yourself against me.
Oh, I was just presented with something.
What is it?
There's a note.
It looks like a container for roses.
Yeah. Vampires of all clan and nation are converging on North Texas and taking over the grounds of Coven Manor under the direction of the vampire witch.
Love to scare people this season. Actually, a teacher came this morning to help out and assist. She teaches where you live, but she also works at the haunted house year round.
It's a wooden stake.
Yeah, you got a steak and garlic.
Oh, my.
What?
Oh, wow. Look at that.
And holy water.
Oh, a crucifix.
Yep, I got my crucifix.
Yeah, there you go. This is the thing. October 31st is so short. It's such a short period of time.
It was 30 days from now.
Well,
holy water? Is that holy water?
Think about how fast time goes by. I start celebrating today.
Are you going to dress up every day or just leave the same
thing? No. Just October 1st. That's kind of become my new bit. A couple years ago, Anna helped me film some makeup tutorial for Halloween, and it was October 1st. And I was freaking out, and I was like, it's not going to be October forever.
I have that video. I'll find it.
You should just wear that every day.
Yeah, you should.
And I got my vampire turtleneck that I always wear.
Yeah.
30 days of Halloween for Jenna.
30 days a night.
Just every day.
Okay.
Every day. Just like Jason wore the mom's spaghetti t-shirt for 30 days. Or
barely.
Ish.
Barely made it.
Yeah. There's no way I'm getting these contacts in tomorrow.
Here's Big Al Mac.
Thank you, JC Chavez. Oh, I promised a shout out this morning.
To?
Tabitha Brown.
Who's that?
Kane Brown's mom. Her birthday is today.
Oh, Kane Brown's mom?
Yeah. She hit me up. I said, what? Hit me up at 4
Country singer Kane Brown.
4 o'clock this morning.
Uh-huh.
And I said, oh, happy birthday. What are you doing? Oh, nothing. Just kind of hanging out, going to a spa day. So, happy birthday. I won't say your age.
No,
thank you.
Good Al.
Oh, yeah.
Some ladies don't like
Some
that.
Some ladies don't like
Most that. Ladies don't like that.
Happy birthday, Tabitha.
Thank you for listening to us.
Thank you for listening up in Nuga.
Yeah. Are you going to give us an update of what happened yesterday?
Yes, I will. If you let's go first to Anna.
Ann.
Sorry, Ann.
Ann
for the birthdays.
Because Ann with the birthdays is more important than finding out if that employee is alive or not.
Is that right?
I'll keep you on your toes.
Thank you.
Sharing a birthday is Brie Larson. She's 30 today. Oscar award winning actress. Uh-huh. Also Captain Marvel. How cool.
That's what my daughter wants to dress up as.
For Halloween?
Yeah, she...
Good for her, girl power.
Apparently she outgrew the princess thing. She started going to school this year and all of a sudden princesses are out.
Captain Marvel is in.
And now she wants to be Captain Marvel.
Love it.
But I already bought the princess costume.
Too bad, Dad.
Honey, I'm the same boat.
You can't buy that much in advance,
no,
right?
But last year, Target had this bad Darth Vader costume on sale for 90% off.
Yeah,
90% off.
I'm telling you, it was ultimate. And I bought it thinking our youngest, because he loves Star Wars. Now he's like, I don't want to be Darth Vader. This is the best deal ever.
We bought Casey in the Spider-Man costume last year.
A year ago, y'all.
He's into Spider. Now he wants to be freaking Marshmallow.
Because it's right.
All right.
That's cool though.
Who else's birthday?
The DJ.
Today is also Zach Galifianakis' birthday.
That's his birthday today.
Yeah, Between Two Ferns, funny movie on Netflix.
Is it though?
I thought it was funny. Well, the celebrity guests in it are funny.
A good sit down for a few minutes.
I disagree with Anna.
I like had it on while I was doing other things.
It was amusing. You find it amusing.
Yeah.
A background movie.
A background movie. Yes. Yeah. Also, happy birthday, Julie Andrews. She's 84 today.
Oh, wow.
Julie Andrews.
Yeah.
Mary Poppins. And The Sound of Music.
Yeah, I was going to say The Hills Are Alive.
And The Princess Diaries.
Go ahead, Vampire.
And Chitty Chitty Bang Bang.
I know a lot of Sound of Music songs.
Would you like to perform a few today in vampire
vampire garb?
The hues are alive.
A deer, a female deer, ray, a drop of golden sun. Me, a name, I call myself, far, a long, long way to run.
That's disturbing.
A needle pulling thread.
Yeah, just like that, singing.
Why?
That. Yeah, I don't know.
I'm a cultured vampire.
It's
what?
Like you're staring into my soul with those eyes. It's like sucking my spirit out.
That's my trick. I disarm you.
Yeah. All right, Al, so are you going to give us an update later?
So in answer to your question, yes, just in case you were not listening yesterday, I have an employee, a bartender, actually, and she worked Wednesday. She was a walk-in applicant, and she worked Wednesday, and she worked Friday, and Saturday she started her shift, and at 10:30, poof, she went out for a smoke break. Yeah. And I have not, as of yesterday, heard from her since. I will give you an update.
Okay.
I will give you an update around this, about 30 or 45 minutes.
All right.
I don't think you'd be teasing.
Dead. Bad news.
Really awful.
Well, so,
right. Unless he's in the holiday spirit.
Don't watch the morning news, I guess.
But, you know, this may be a good time for me to check myself.
Uh-huh.
Because sometimes when you need a quality employee.
Because the walk-ins weren't working?
The walk-ins are not working. Uh-huh. You need to go to a place like ZipRecruiter.com. Hiring can be a challenge. I'm a living example of that. That's why you should go to ZipRecruiter. I have gone to ZipRecruiter before,
yeah,
and I've used them several times. It's really, really easy, and they don't depend on candidates finding you. It finds them for you. They have this technology that identifies people with the right experience and invites those people to apply for your job. So you could need like one person. You could need 100 people to fill like a, you know, big-time tech job or something. ZipRecruiter can get those quality, qualified candidates fast. That's why 4 out of 5 employers who post on ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. Now, see why ZipRecruiter is effective for businesses of all sizes by trying them for free at ZipRecruiter.com/kid. That's ZipRecruiter.com/KID.
Thank you, JC.
Uh-huh. You're welcome. So is Jenna, too. Vampire Jenna today.
Thank you.
So which superhero was almost paralyzed doing stunts? Hmm. And Jonathan Van Ness remembers having to fix his parents' potentially career-ending mistake when he was only 7 years old.
Wow.
Yeah, smart little kid.
Yeah, right.
What he did when we come back.
We're not ashamed of who we are. We played in ditches, failed out of community college, French kissed uncles, and had two guys roll around naked in a sleeping bag together. Keeping it classy. The Kid Kraddick Morning Show.
105. Cause I need to be safe too. I'm no good at goodbyes.
The Monkey Traffic.
This Saturday, don't miss the 8th Annual Dairy Fest at Country Girls Creamery in Lumberton. It starts at 10 a.m. Free admission. A bonfire at 7:30. Wagon rides, a hay pyramid, corn box, music, corn maze, pumpkins, and more this Saturday in Lumberton. We do have an accident with injuries in Gulfport East Pass Road at Tea Garden and a disabled garbage truck in Gauchet. Highway 90 eastbound near Gauchet Van Cleve. So watch out for both of those. In the Traffic One Traffic Center, I'm Patty Steele.
To protect his home and family from disaster, Steve used courage, wisdom, and his camera phone.
That should do it.
Way to go, Steve! By simply taking digital pictures of his family's important documents, Steve can always have them stored safely online, no matter when disaster strikes. Learn other simple ways to protect your home and family before a natural disaster at ready.gov. That's ready.gov. A message from FEMA and the Ad Council.
Imagine being fired because of who you love. Imagine being denied medical treatment because of who you marry. Imagine being evicted because of who you are. Millions of Americans don't have to imagine this. They have to live it. Because in 30 states, it's legal to discriminate against LGBT people. Get the facts at beyondido.org. Brought to you by the Gill Foundation and the Ad Council.
At Subway restaurants, when you buy a cookie, we will donate 25 cents per cookie to Susan G. Komen, up to $2,500. We call it the Cookie for a Cure, funding research, supporting survivors, and remembering our loved ones. Now through October 31st at participating restaurants.
It's Dollar Days at Crunch Fitness. With over 300 locations and growing fast, you can join now for just $1 down and $9.95 a month. That's right. You can join Crunch Fitness for only $1 down and $9.95 a month with no long-term commitment. Crunch is an adult playground to help escape from your busy lives. From our state-of-the-art equipment and free weights to our awesome new group fitness classes featuring Zumba, Wed TRX, Belly Butts and Thighs, Absolutions, and many more. Or break a sweat in the all-new Hit Zone featuring small group training where we make serious fitness fun. With two convenient locations, there's always fun near you. And now, join Crunch for only $1 down and $9.95 a month. So stop by at our D'Iberville location or our newest location in Long Beach and join Crunch for only $1 down and $9.95 a month. So don't miss the party and hurry. These specials end October 28th. So stop by or join online at crunch.com.
Finding great candidates to hire can be like, well, trying to find a needle in a haystack. Sure, you can post your job to some job board, but then all you can do is hope the right person comes along, which is why you should try ZipRecruiter for free at ziprecruiter.com/free. ZipRecruiter doesn't depend on candidates finding you. It finds them for you. Its powerful technology identifies people with the right experience and actively invites them to apply to your job. You get qualified candidates fast. So while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you what you're looking for. The needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job in ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. ZipRecruiter. The smartest way to hire. And now you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free. At ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free. ZipRecruiter.com/free.
Come celebrate Chicken Salad Chick's 1-year anniversary with 105.9 The Monkey this Thursday from 11 to 3 in D'Iberville in the Promenade. They're giving away free chicken salad for an entire year to 5 lucky guests. I wish I was one of them. 100 specialty tumblers for the first 50 guests at open and at 5 p.m. And triple the points that day for those who use their Chicken Salad Chick mobile app. Make sure to use that app. Make sure to eat that day. Happy first birthday, Chicken Salad Chick. 105.9 The Monkey will be there to celebrate. Again, this Thursday from 11 to 3, Chicken Salad Chick, made fresh daily, served from the heart.
Hey, want to come work for the number one radio group on the coast? TeleSouth Media has a great opportunity for an outside sales consultant. Get paid while having fun and work in the exciting, fast-paced world of radio. We have award-winning stations like 105.9 The Monkey, 97.9 CPR Rocks, G96.7, Super Talk 103.1, and 103.5 The Possum. Take the first step towards a new and rewarding career. Submit your resume to Ricky at telesouth.com. TeleSouth Media is an equal employment opportunity employer.
Products are issued by WebBank. Member FDIC. Rates and terms vary based on credit history. Amazon is not a sponsor of this promotion. Offer valid for loan products 90 days after today. Other restrictions apply. See website for details.
How do I feel? Awesome.
Like a huge weight has been lifted off my shoulders.
Hundreds of thousands of people are discovering the relief of a fixed-rate debt consolidation loan through Avant.
I paid off all my credit cards, and now I just have one easy monthly payment with Avant. And I don't have to worry about the rates going up.
Avant offers you access to unsecured debt consolidation loans from $2,000 to $35,000.
When I saw Avant was accredited by the Better Business Bureau, I knew that was the company for me.
Do you know how good it feels to only worry about one monthly payment?
Experience the relief of a debt consolidation loan through Avant. Plus, get a free $50 Amazon gift card after your first payment is made on time. To check your loan options and get this free offer, go to Avant.com and enter code 7575 when applying. Avant.com, code 7575. That's Avant.com, code 7575.
On or off the show, we've got it on video.
But they both equally as well.
See what we caught on tape now at KiddNation.com. The Kid Kraddick Morning Show.
Happy Tuesday, Kid Nation. Most importantly, happy October 1st to Vampire Jenna Owens. She's got the teeth in. She's got the sweater.
The eyes.
Looks cool, huh? I've never really worn contacts like this.
And now that you put makeup on a little bit, it makes it pop even more.
Your eyes. Yeah, well, people that wear contacts get it. I've never had to wear contacts except for Halloween occasions, so they're quite difficult for me to get in.
I don't think I've ever worn contacts.
I haven't either.
So I don't know what it feels like.
When I went to the optometrist and got contacts in high school,
yeah.
He wouldn't let me leave his office until I could put them in and take them out on my own. I was there for hours.
Do you just
your eyes are just poor because it's so unnatural to stick something in your eye.
And Halloween ones can be quite difficult, too. I've never even put on prescription. And these are colored and thicker. And you got to think, I mean, look at these. And the ones I was trying to get on were red. It's hard because I have no visibility. Like, I can't see.
Your peripheral's gone.
Peripheral's gone?
Uh-huh. Completely.
So that's going to make it easier to scare you today. Good to know.
Good luck to you.
Good to know.
It is the season.
I know.
Also, I'm posting a picture of Jenna's October 1st outfit at KiddNation on Instagram and Twitter.
Anna, very important.
Go check that. At KiddNation, Instagram, and Twitter. Also, Does That Make Me Crazy is coming up in about 40 minutes. And don't you forget, KiddNation, we got $5,000 in the ATM ready to go with Beat the Bank.
ATM!
What are we down to, like 8 possible guesses that have not been used, including Kellie Raspberry's? They're smiling.
I'm smirking. That's smirking.
She thinks she got it from the... We guessed before this started, so we got the first shot at guessing. We're not telling you what her guess is.
I have no idea.
She might be the winner.
I might be. I might not.
You might not. We'll find out. 3, 4, 5, and 6 are the numbers you're working with. We'll have you call in here in about an hour. You just have to give it to us in the right order, and the ATM will open up for you
easy. Yep.
Also, Zara Larson's going to join us in studio this morning. She came by, talked to us. Sweden, that's where she's from. And she's got a beautiful voice, awesome personality. You'll get to know her, meet her a little bit if you don't know who she is. That'll be good for you. And if you are a fan of hers, you definitely want to listen to this because who doesn't want to get some Zara Larson this morning, right?
Swedish people are just funny.
Just the best.
Really like her.
We always say Canadians are so nice, but what about the Swedish?
Swedish are pretty nice.
Name one mean Swedish person.
And I don't think there's a bad-looking person in Sweden.
No.
Right? Like, everybody's just good-looking.
Isn't there a store named Zara? Was that something?
Yes.
Yeah. Yes.
Okay. One of my favorites.
That's why I shop there, too. Yeah. Dude clothing out there is on point.
I will say, since it's spooky season and I watch Midsommar.
Oh, did you like
it? It's a horror film that's out. I will say it's, it was dark.
Netflix?
It's very disturbing. 2.5 hours long, but it's they go to Sweden and things happen in a commune. Yeah.
Is it on Netflix?
No, I think I bought it on Apple
TV. It's on video. Okay.
Yeah.
Check it out.
On demand. If you're into scary, dark things.
Maybe you can give us...
Same director as Hereditary.
Maybe you can give us your scary movie of the day every day in October.
I would love that. I would love to do that. That's a great idea.
Kelly's looking forward to the Christmas movies on the Hallmark Channel. You can give us the spooky movies.
They all start before the end of the month, I think. Yeah, October something.
All right, well, let's get to the gossip.
So John Cena was on Ellen yesterday. Not literally. You know what I mean. And he talked about not having a lot of downtime.
I haven't taken a vacation ever.
Really?
Yeah. There was a few times that I could take 2 days away from my work, and I would still be kind of jonesing to go back to work. I love what I do, and it's a weird opportunity where it shouldn't necessarily happen. I don't know how to tell you this, but I play fight with people for a living. So that shouldn't be a job. Uh-huh. So I really enjoy it, and I love what I do, and I just know that it's going to end at some point, so I kind of want to enjoy it all. But as of late, I've been able to kind of undo that hard wiring and enjoy the now.
Maybe the end of his engagement caused him to do that. Can you imagine being engaged to someone
who's never... I was at home, alone.
I know some people financially can't do it, but he is in a financial position. He could take off for a week or two.
Oh, yeah.
And
just doesn't.
Yeah. He could take off for the rest of his life. I mean, he's made enough money.
Yeah,
right. And I get it. You know, one day he's not going to be able to do what he does anymore, and then he can vacation. But, man, you got to enjoy that stuff when you're young, too. There's a balance.
I'm digging John Cena's new look. He's always wearing a suit.
Yeah.
I'm so used to seeing him in the shorts and the ripped up shirt.
He wants you to see him as a serious actor as well, you know?
He looks like a buff newscaster.
Right.
Yeah, he does.
I actually enjoy him when he's in movies.
Yeah, he's great. He's funny.
He's, you know, he is. He's good.
I don't know if he still is, but I think he was the guy that granted the most make-a-wish wishes. I don't know if he still has that, but he had it for a while.
And he was talking about on Ellen, he was talking about a charity that he's near and dear to right now, and he's going to match up to $1 million for this charity. I'm sorry I can't tell you what it is, but he's a giving guy.
He's a great
dude. Right, Tracy. 580 make-a-wish for kids, more than anyone else.
Wow.
He still got it. He's a good dude.
But when John does have a couple days off, isn't everybody wondering what he does?
I am in my house alone.
He's never going to live that down.
I am in my house alone.
So Ruby Rose playing Batwoman in a new TV series, and she does some of her own stunts, which actually landed her in an operating room.
So I did a stunt and for like a very extended amount of time, like 7 hours, and we thought that I broke a rib or just like fractured a rib, and that was like 6 to 12 weeks of like healing. So then I had 6 to 12 weeks of chronic pain and was just sort of kept assuming that that was what it was until I kept seeing these doctors and they're like, it's your neck, it's your neck. It just like radiates into these places because of nerve endings. So I finally got an MRI and I had to get in Romania in the middle of a film where I was also doing stunts. And I just sent it to my doctor. I just sort of transcribed the whole thing and basically called and he was like, you could become paraplegic. This is your spine. It's two of your discs have herniated and they've broken all the protective layers. You have like this tiny amount that your spine is like not severed. Jeez. And if you don't get back, you could become paraplegic.
Mm.
What?
Wow.
So here's the thing. I bet she's like Jenna and like she really likes creepy, scary things.
I think she's weirder than me.
Maybe another step weirder because Jenna, I don't know if you would do this. She had somebody film the entire surgery. I'm surprised a doctor allowed that because of malpractice and things like that.
Yeah.
They don't allow you to film.
You can get sued, yeah.
And things like that.
You got to watch out.
But the doctor allowed somebody to film the entire thing. She edited it down to a 3-minute clip, and she posted it on her Instagram if you want to see that.
I would like to see that. I'm into that. Speaking of injuries, did you hear the story of this lady that got hurt with Pilates and ended up with a brain leak?
No.
She's 42 years old. She was trying to do a move in Pilates.
Yeah.
Back in 2014, so it took a while before they finally diagnosed this. She felt a pop in her neck. About an hour later, started having headaches. Nothing would make them go away. Nothing. And so doctors finally figured out what was wrong. She had a brain leak from Pilates.
Mm.
Yeah. They were able to treat it. And
every time I do yoga, because I'm so inflexible, I feel like I'm going to do something like that.
I do. That's why I stopped doing yoga. There was a certain move. And I guess I could do it without doing that move. But every time I did the move, I don't know. It's sort of like a warrior pose, but you twist.
Oh, yeah. My insides.
My rib would pop out of place. I'd have to go back to the chiropractor to get it popped back in.
Wow.
It's really good for digestion. That move you're talking about.
Yeah, not when your ribs out. It is good for digesting because you're not eating and there's nothing to digest.
By the way, the woman is fine. She performed a procedure and she's okay. 2 weeks later, her headaches went away.
That's such a rare thing to happen. I don't want that to scare people away. Well, I was going to start Pilates, but
I did
Pilates for a long time.
Such a rare.
Great.
You could turn the wrong way and pop something. Right. And
I'm thinking about doing Pilates soon.
Oh, I got in the best shape of my life doing.
Yeah, and I loved it. And you can get taller. Everybody told me they got a little bit taller.
It lengthens you.
Get those inches.
Mm-hmm.
All about the inches. We are used to seeing Angelina Jolie play all these strong, powerful women in movies, but she says there are times when she doesn't feel very much like those strong, powerful characters.
There have been times in my life where I have felt, and maybe I've hidden them well from the public, but I have not felt free. I've not felt safe. I've not felt like free of harm or I have felt small. I have felt cornered. And it has taken a lot to stay to kind of find that again, and probably more of that today than I was in the last 4 years.
Because when she gets cornered, she lashes out. That's what people do when they're in a corner, right?
We were watching on Kid TV. It said Angelina right now talking about typecasting coming up, Dreaming Octopus.
And what is that?
That's what I'm wondering about right now.
That's the beauty of Google.
I'm gonna have to look it up.
Jonathan Van Ness from Queer Eye, he has grown up around the media. When he was a child, his family owned a TV station, a radio station, and a newspaper.
What?
They covered all the bases.
All the media.
So one morning, little Jonathan had to help his family fix a mistake on the front page of the paper that featured a skydiver.
The front page of the paper came out and it, you know, a few quality control things had slipped through the cracks. It was 1994. Things happen. Uh-huh. And this guy was rolling up his parachute, and you know, right next to his parachute in the book bag was his my mom woke me up and she was like, we gotta get up, we gotta like get out of here. And so my brothers and I and my mom and my cousins and everyone like basically just like divided the town up, and we had to like go clear all these papers off people's front porch and while they were being reprinted. So
in a way it was like,
but
it was,
we did it.
Basically, the guy was bleep. He was wearing shorts, and he was going commando, and he was squatting down. And
you could see his business.
Lenny Kravitz status, yes.
Kravitz status.
You didn't see the one that happened to Lenny Kravitz when he bent
down
and his pants ripped and bada boom.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow, no, I didn't see that.
Yeah.
So JC.
What?
Dreaming octopus, must Google.
It really?
It's an octopus that changes colors while it's dreaming. It's gorgeous.
What?
It's still so salty that I never found that octopus.
By the way, did you see the video that went viral this week of the little girl that went on her sister's iPhone and used those little emoji things?
No.
It was an octopus, and it's just her going, I'm octopus. And it went viral.
Missed it.
Right, that went viral.
It's like, what do we got to do to go viral?
Like, what do we got? A little cute two-year-old girl, I'm octopus. Millions of shares. That's it. Not even her face. Just a little octopus floating.
I'm octopus. So frustrating.
I know. It's like, really?
Your dream. It's not the Guinness Book of World Records anymore. It's just to go viral.
It's just go viral. And I get it. I get why it went viral. It's really cute.
So Justin Bieber, Hailey Baldwin Bieber, they are married again. And we have the scoop from their wedding last night.
Ooh.
And also Thor is telling Miley, stay away.
Oh,
I love that story. And we'll tell you what it is next.
We've literally had one cast member's toe in another member's mouth. Men in lingerie, marriage proposals, and A-list celebrity guests in the studio. Check out the videos of some of our most memorable moments on our YouTube channel, Kid Nation TV. It's the Kid Kraddick Morning Show.
Love you, baby, yeah. Cause I don't care when I'm with my baby, yeah.
Zonta Arts and Crafts Festival in downtown Pascagoula from 9 a.m. until 5 p.m. It's the same weekend as Cruising the Coast, so Gula Cruise will be going on as well, and free shuttles will be offered between the two events. We are still working that accident in Gulfport East Pass Road and Tea Garden, some road closures there. Try and avoid that area if you can for the next 20 minutes or so. If you see problems, call me up, 228-385-1457. In the Traffic One Traffic Center, I'm Patty Steele.
The IRS finally caught up with Louie.
I hadn't paid my taxes in 8 years. I owed the IRS a lot of money.
Louie was in deep trouble.
We're going to take your house, put a lien on your bank account, garnish your pay. They don't care. They're going to take your paycheck.
Louie found out about Optima Tax Relief, the leading tax resolution firm. A-plus rated by the Better Business Bureau, they've resolved over $500 million for their clients.
Optima Tax, they helped me. They calmed me down. They made me feel comfortable, and I trust them.
Louie has a lot to be thankful for.
I don't owe the IRS anymore, and I'm able to live a comfortable life, a lot better life. It was because of Optima Tax.
For tax help you can trust, call Optima now for a free consultation. Take it from Louie.
If you owe the IRS, don't go it alone. Give Optima Tax a call. They can help you.
Call 800-970-3199. That's 800-970-3199. 800-970-3199.
Optima Tax Relief.
Testimonial from an actual client. Some restrictions apply. For complete details, please visit OptimaTaxRelief.com.
Finding great candidates to hire can be like, well, trying to find a needle in a haystack. Sure, you can post your job to some job board, but then all you can do is hope the right person comes along, which is why you should try ZipRecruiter for free at ZipRecruiter.com/free. ZipRecruiter doesn't depend on candidates finding you. It finds them for you. Its powerful technology identifies people with the right experience and actively invites them to apply to your job. You get qualified candidates fast. So while other companies might deliver a lot of hay, ZipRecruiter finds you what you're looking for. The needle in the haystack.
See why 4 out of 5 employers who post a job in ZipRecruiter get a quality candidate within the first day. ZipRecruiter. The smartest way to hire. And now you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right. Free at ZipRecruiter.com/free. That's ZipRecruiter.com/free. ZipRecruiter.com/free.
The best steaks, the best shrimp, and seafood platters, plus a mac and cheese that'll stick to your insides. There's only one place that does it this good, Dempsey's Seafood and Steak. And you want to make sure you follow Dempsey's Seafood and Steak on Facebook for daily specials and featured lunch and dinner menus. Dine in, order for pickup, or have it delivered. Just go to eatatdempseys.com to order. Dempsey's Seafood and Steak, serving the coast every Wednesday through Sunday. Dempsey's. Dang, it's good.
Allen Toyota's lifetime warranty. It's available on every new Allen Toyota. If it's a new Toyota and on Allen Toyota's lot, it's free. So what is it? It's a limited powertrain warranty for as long as you own your Toyota. Yes, that's if you keep it for more than 200,000 miles, it's covered. Just follow the recommended maintenance plan for your Toyota and it's covered. The Allen Toyota lifetime warranty. Only at Allen Toyota, I-10 exit 38. Learn more at allentoyota.com. When you think Toyota, think Allen Toyota.
Are you looking for a new, fun, exciting, and rewarding career? Cosmetology lets you be you. And Chris's Beauty College in Gulfport is now enrolling for cosmetology, manicuring, and their all-new barbering program. Get a fast track to a new career in a job you love. The professional instructors at Chris's Beauty College on Pass Road in Gulfport enjoy teaching some of the finest cosmetologists, manicurists, pedicurists, and hairstylists on the Gulf Coast. They love watching each student learn and grow as they adapt to the latest styles and trends. Visit chrisbeautycollege.edu to find out more.
Hi, it's Olivia Munn with my shelter pets, Frankie and Chance, reminding you that when you adopt a shelter pet, you discover all the things that make them unique. Adopt pure love at theshelterpetproject.org. Brought to you by the Ad Council, the Humane Society of the United States, and Maddie's Fund.
Hey, what's going on? It's JC, and look, so normally when someone tells me a secret, I keep it. Duh, right? That's what makes it a secret. But this one is just too good to keep to myself. Did you guys know that at Taco Bell, there's a way to get bacon, eggs, cheese, and an entire hash brown wrapped inside a grilled tortilla? I know it sounds too good to be true, but somehow it's true. It's called the Breakfast Crunch Wrap, and it's on Taco Bell's breakfast menu. Look, I've been going there for years, but somehow I'm just hearing about it. It's as if it was a secret or something. Anyway, try the Breakfast Crunch Wrap, only at Taco Bell.
Copays, codes, coupons. Searching for savings on prescriptions is so complex, it's like you need a doctorate degree. Fortunately, CVS Pharmacy employs thousands who have one, our pharmacists. Plus, we built a proprietary search tool to help them find you savings on prescriptions. You don't need to know all of that complicated stuff. You just need to know someone who does. Your friendly doctor of pharmacy at your local CVS. Savings vary. Not all patients eligible for savings. Ask pharmacist for details.
It's Kellie Raspberry.
It doesn't bother me in the slightest. I will eat my banana in front of anyone.
Big Al Mac.
Oh, I just made out with Don Cheadle.
JC.
He's naked, but like a Ken doll because there's no body parts.
And Jenna.
Deep intellectual stuff is my jam.
The Kid Kraddick Morning Show.
Happy spooky season, everybody.
Yay.
We suggest you go to KiddNation or KidTV.com and watch because Jenna is dressed today as a vampire.
I am.
She's full on ready. She got here way early to get makeups done.
I did. Well, it took most of that hour to get these contacts in.
Very nice.
I was thinking about yesterday, speaking of Halloween, buying the, it's a skeleton of a dog or a wolf, I guess, in that in a box that you can put in your yard or whatever. You've seen that, I'm sure. Uh-huh. And I said, I put a sign that said Curtis above the skeleton of a dog.
Oh, wow.
And yeah, you know, spooky.
Yeah, it's funny.
Curtis looked at you like, really, bro?
Well, then.
Uh-oh.
I go to the store yesterday.
Uh-huh.
I go to get 5 steaks, right? That's all I was going
to
do.
Steaks to eat cook or steaks in the ground?
Okay, steaks to eat. Got it.
Steaks to eat.
Yeah, yeah.
So then I forgot my toothpaste. So I said, I got to stop by the drugstore. I don't want to go all the way back in the big store.
Uh-huh.
So I'm stop by the drugstore and get some toothpaste. I go in. I'm in the store 5 minutes. Curtis ate 2 of my 5 steaks.
That's my dude.
Out of the package.
Maybe
raw
Curtis.
Meat. Oh.
He was hungry and
New
he likes
York
his meat rare.
Strip. 2 of them. I'm like, and he looks at me like, hey, what? I'm like, did you just say two steaks?
What'd you expect?
2 steaks.
Dog being a dog.
That's a dog's gonna dog, bro. Dog's
he
gonna
let
dog.
The back door open so he could go out.
What are you doing? Yeah. I ain't mad
sick
at him.
Today.
Big Al also says he wants to buy a pony. Does that make him crazy? You answer that question for us.
I got a lead on that, too.
Does that make me crazy? He's coming up in about 20 minutes. You got a lead? Like, you're really going to think about this? All right, does that make me crazy? Coming up in about 20 minutes. If you have one, go ahead and text it to us at 800-543-3548. Or slip into the DMs at KiddNation on Instagram, Twitter, or Facebook, whatever you want to do. Just make sure you hashtag, does that make me crazy, so Anna can find it. Zara Larson is going to be on the show in about 1 hour. And we got $5,000 up for grabs in about 40 minutes, KiddNation, with Beat the Bank
ATM.
But we do still have some gossip to finish here.
And sorry, I have fangs in, so that's why I sound a little lispy.
Can you say sorry again?
Sorry. Sorry. I've won. All right, Justin and Hailey Bieber got married again today at a fancy, last night, sorry, at a fancy hotel in Palmetto Bluff, South Carolina.
Nice.
You know, they originally got legally married at a courthouse last September in New York, but last night they had 154 guests. Kylie Jenner, Travis Scott, Kendall Jenner, Scooter Braun, Usher, Ed Sheeran, Jaden Smith, a lot of models, all the Baldwins. A lot of family. I mean, from the looks of it, it seemed like a very normal,
intimate,
average, like, yeah, nice wedding. You know, of course, a celebrity guest list, but yeah, they seemed really casual, like doing normal wedding stuff. I haven't read anything that seemed,
out of
the ordinary at all. They had a pre-wedding cocktail hour starting at 6, and then a ceremony in a wedding chapel, and then a dinner. A plated dinner, seated at 8 o'clock.
Like parachute guys.
They had
coming
a carnival party with ice cream after. They also watched The Notebook. Not really sure why. Yeah, that was after the rehearsal dinner. They had a little party then.
That might be why they wanted to get married.
That's why they got
Carolina
married there,
because of the all the scenery from The Notebook.
They were riding a boat. They were riding a boat around to their own, you know, reception. Uh-huh. So they say at 1 a.m. they surprised everyone with water guns and had a big fight. They're just kids.
A water gun fight.
Yeah.
That's cool.
That's dope.
Yeah.
Now I want a vacation there.
I know, right?
It's effective.
Yeah.
Can't say it's not.
Uh-huh.
So a source told Radar Online that Chris Hemsworth and his wife, Elsa Pataky, she's older than he is, you know that?
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yeah, he likes older women. Anyway, they've had enough of Miley Cyrus and all the antics she's been displaying on social media after she embarrassed his brother Liam making out with a girl when they're supposed to be on a break. What is that? They were on a break.
They're
is that
break.
The excuse Miley's going to use? Did it work for Ross on Friends? No.
I got in trouble for it.
We're on a break.
But they were on a break.
But here's the thing. Chris and Elsa feel betrayed because they welcomed Miley into the family with open arms, even though look at how wild and immature and crazy she was with that foam finger and acting like a nut. They were like, you know what? But
still our girl.
Liam loves her, so she's going to be part of the family, and we're going to welcome her. But a source says Chris is very protective of Liam, his younger brother. And Liam has actually moved back to Australia to be close with his family. He's taking this really hard. And the Hemsworths are angry about Miley's breakup song because it's just basically a smear campaign about, you know, Liam's addiction issues. And they say she's been texting him randomly. You know how you do when you break up. Sup. You know, that kind of stuff. Nonsense, because you're immature, right?
Yeah.
So Chris sent Miley, allegedly, a very strongly worded text message to leave Liam alone so he can heal and to stay out of their lives for good. Yeah. And the source said Miley was really shocked that Chris sent her that text, but what does she really expect? Enough's enough.
Stood up for his little brother.
I bet she halfway expects them to get back together.
That seems to be how their relationship works.
I think she went too far this time.
With Caitlin?
I think she went too far this time.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah.
I mean, he moved back to Australia this time. You know, he went.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Well, in answer to the question, who would tattoo Aaron Carter's face? Well, he live streamed himself getting a tattoo of Rihanna as Medusa, and he hired the same guy that did Tekashi 6ix9ine's face. And the guy, of course, is being questioned and criticized. Why would you tattoo someone that's mentally ill? And he said, before I tattoo anyone, I take into consideration their mental state. And in Aaron's case, I assessed the situation and felt he was in a good place mentally to get tattooed. Aaron added the word love under his eye, and he told the artist love is his brand right now. It's very on brand. Rock Roll G, that's the artist's name, said he had to cut him off from getting more. He wanted his entire face covered.
Oh,
and he's like,
man,
I couldn't do that. So he did that Rihanna Medusa on the one side and love on his eye.
Think
was
about
like,
it.
Yeah, paid him $5,000 for it.
Oh,
2,000 more than what he quoted him it would cost.
Wow.
He said he didn't use throughout the entire session. He did not see him use any drugs other than smoke a bunch of cigarettes and weed.
Yeah, he does Instagram Live quite a bit. and all he's doing is chain smoking cigarettes on there lately.
You'll never get an office job like that.
I don't think that's part of his plan.
No, I think he's going to do music.
He's releasing new music, I think. Overnight, I think he was. Well, I just checked.
If he got enough likes, he said.
I checked. Yeah, I think he did.
Oh, he did? Okay.
Did anybody check to see if he actually put it out and if it's any good?
Man, I'm going to give him this. His music is actually pretty
right?
good.
Right?
It really is. The beats he comes up with, the melodies, his singing
he's
is actually really good.
He's a tortured artist.
He's actually a pretty good artist, so I will give him that.
But this is overshadowing that.
Exactly. Yeah. That's the problem.
I think he's supposed to be having a listening party. I think I saw this on one of his social medias. Wednesday or Thursday night in L.A. I'm not really sure. But he was he's charging like $150
to get in.
We'll see. I mean, I don't know.
And he seems to be a pretty good producer, too, like producing beats that he could possibly sell.
All right. Just when you thought all that Frozen music was out of your head, here we come with
Let
the
it
track.
Go.
Yes. No, Jenna,
there's
stop.
A new one.
The track list for Frozen 2 has been released. You got some familiar voices on there, some new singers. You've got Kristen Bell back. She's Anna. Idina Menzel, Elsa. The guy who's Kristoff, Jonathan Groff, still on there singing. Josh Gad, who plays Olaf. But now you've got Evan Rachel Wood, who plays Anna and Elsa's mother. She sings on two songs. Kacey Musgraves, Panic at the Disco, and Weezer all have songs in the end credits. So not that they're in the actual movie, but at the end. And that's some long credits if you've got three songs in the end credits.
Credits are always like 15 minutes, I feel like.
Wow. So the soundtrack's available November 15th. The movie hits theaters November 22nd. And guess where we're going to be?
Disney?
We're going to be at Disney World.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
Because that's the Friday we are in Disney World for kids' trip. So I bet it's going to be Frozen 2 Palooza.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
A lot of Elsas and Annas out there.
Oh, show.
Dressed up.
And in other Disney news, they've been remaking and rebooting all of their hits. And a source says they're considering doing a sequel or a live-action version of The Nightmare Before Christmas.
Oh, yeah.
Mm. You like that one?
I think that'd be nice.
And you'd have to ask, would Tim Burton be involved? Because he did create the story and the characters in the original movie. He has directed both of Disney's remakes of Alice in Wonderland and Dumbo, but you see what Dumbo did at the box office.
Yeah, I didn't really feel it.
So I don't know. Will they give him another chance? It's his intellectual property too, right?
Mm-hmm. I don't think I could emotionally handle Dumbo. I can't deal with abused elephants.
The bullying?
Mm-mm.
Bully that little cute elephant?
No, I haven't even tried.
Good news for Stranger Things fans. Fourth season has been confirmed, by the way. Just let you know. We're not in Hawkins
anymore. More details in the show, but stop by.
Yeah, we got that about an hour away from now. But coming up next, let's get a little crazy, Kid Nation. It's time for Does That Make Me Crazy? That's where you give us a call at 800-KID-LIVE.
800-543-3548.
800-5-GEEK-IT.
Tell us about those quirky things you do, and then follow it up by asking us, hey, does that make me crazy?
I'm in full Halloween gear, because it's October 1st.
Does that make Jenna crazy?
I don't know. Does it?
Just festive, I guess.
Festive.
What do y'all think?
Festive crazy.
Is my love of Halloween crazy?
Uh-huh.
It is.
Yeah, but cool. I'm down with it.
But those that feel me, feel me.
Yeah, we feel you.
Not part of this.
No, I feel you.
You like it?
Yeah.
Cool.
But you're still crazy. And we'll see if you're crazy, Kid Nation, next.
We'll be right back with more of the Kid Kraddick Morning Show. Powered by you, Kid Nation. Trip, and you get to choose where to go. This time, it's with Shawn Mendes.
Hey, I'm Shawn Mendes.
I love it when you call me, señorita.
Scream it out! The Monkey with Margaritaville Resort and Family Entertainment Center want you to win it. Shawn Mendes, live. Mexico, not a problem. New York City, we'll send you there. How about L.A.?
Yeah!
Hey, if Shawn Mendes books a concert on the moon and you pick it, guess what?
Ignition sequence has started.
You're going to the moon.
Everything means nothing if I can't have you.
Pick your state and pick your date. Round two with Shawn Mendes. Airfare, hotel, and lots of cash.
Can I ask you guys a favor?
Register now at Margaritaville Biloxi. Listen and call or go to 1059themonkey.com.
You take me places.
A flyaway trip for you and a friend to see Shawn Mendes, and you choose a location.
Sing with me.
From Margaritaville Resort and Family Entertainment Center Biloxi and 105.9 The Monkey. WXYK. Pascagoula.
Yeah, yeah. Hey, what's up? It's Lucas. Join me this Friday from 10 to noon in downtown Gulfport at Boozer's Brew and Cafe 2. That kind of rhymes. Gulfport's newest coffee shop and breakfast and lunch spot. We'll see you then again this Friday from 10 until 12 noon. Downtown Gulfport, 105.9 The Monkey.
It's Dollar Days at Crunch Fitness. With over 300 locations and growing fast, you can join now for just $1 down and $9.95 a month. That's right. You can join Crunch Fitness for only $1 down and $9.95 a month with no long-term commitment. Crunch is an adult playground to help escape from your busy lives. From our state-of-the-art equipment and free weights to our awesome new group fitness classes featuring Zumba, Wed TRX, Belly Butts and Thighs, Absolutions, and many more. Or break a sweat in the all-new HIT Zone featuring small group training where we make serious fitness fun. With two convenient locations, there's always fun near you. And now, join Crunch for only $1 down and $9.95 a month. So stop by at our D'Iberville location or our newest location in Long Beach and join Crunch for only $1 down and $9.95 a month. So don't miss the party and hurry. These specials end October 28th. So stop by or join online at crunch.com.
Hey, this is Kellie Raspberry from the Kid Kraddick Morning Show. Do you know which real estate company on the coast was voted number one by the Sun Herald's People's Choice Awards? Powermark Properties. And there's a reason why Powermark is number one. If you're looking to sell your home or buy a new one, go with the customized leader in real estate, Powermark. They are more than a realtor. They are a resource. Voted the number one real estate company on the entire Mississippi Gulf Coast. See all of their listings now at PowermarkProperties.com. That's PowermarkProperties.com.
Did you just look down at your phone? You did it again, didn't you? You know, you're flying down the road in a 3-ton hunk of steel, and a text takes your eyes off the road for an average of 5 seconds. At 55 miles per hour, that's long enough to travel the length of a football field and cause some serious damage. Turn it off. Trust me. Whatever it is, you'll live.
Learn more at StopTextStopWrecks.org. Brought to you by the Ad Council and the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration.
It's finally here.
What's here?
Football.
And football is bigger and better at Big Play.
Why? Because it's Big Play's 50 Cent Wings on Monday.
A free 40-inch TV giveaway every Sunday night.
At Big Play.
Axe throwing at Big Play.
And the most incredible two-story laser tag experience
that you have ever been a part of.
And it doesn't stop there.
It only gets bigger and better.
With two arcades, bumper cars,
mini golf,
bowling,
a full-service restaurant,
go-karts,
and all the weekend's action.
And parents, kids eat free every Sunday.
So load up the cars and truck. Get to Big Play for this weekend's football games.
Food and fun.
You can make the weekends bigger and better
for the entire family at Big Play.
All the games.
On all the TVs.
Plus 50 Cent Wings on Monday.
A free 40-inch TV giveaway
every Sunday night. And now,
axe throwing
at Big Play.
Find out more at BigPlayBiloxi.com.
Big Play Entertainment Center.
Highway 90 at Veterans Ave in Biloxi.
Hey there, folks. This is Martina McBride. You may know me from my music, but I also love to cook. And when it comes to eggs, it's only Eggland's Best for me. Only Eggland's Best has more vitamins, less saturated fat, and amazing farm-fresh taste. Plus, varieties like classic, cage-free, organic, and even hard-cooked. That's music to my ears. My husband and three daughters mean everything to me. That's why I serve them only the best. Eggland's Best.
Right now, the Home Depot makes replacing your old carpet easy. With more styles and colors to choose from, there's no better time to buy. With free installation on any carpet purchase of $499 or more, all by licensed local pros. Backed for life, today is the day for doing and saving with free carpet installation only at the Home Depot. More saving, more doing. For a limited time, $499 minimum purchase required, typically $699. For license information, visit homedepot.com/license numbers. Valid through November 6, 2019.
Hey, want to come work for the number one radio group on the coast? Telesouth Media has a great opportunity for an outside sales consultant. Get paid while having fun and work in the exciting, fast-paced world of radio. We have award-winning stations like 105.9 The Monkey, 97.9 CPR Rocks, G96.7, Super Talk 103.1, and 103.5 The Possum. Take the first step towards a new and rewarding career. Submit your resume to ricky@telesouth.com. Telesouth Media is an equal employment opportunity employer.
Hey, Big Al, has the show been funny today?
Yeah, LOL for sure.
It's the Kid Kraddick Morning Show.
All right, we're about to get to Does That Make Me Crazy? If you want to get in on the phone lines or on the text, that's 800-KID-LIVE.
All right, just taking a drink of water. 800-543-3548.
800-5-GEEK-IT.
Yeah, just let us know those quirky things you do. You think they're pretty normal, but come to find out, we'll let you know if you're crazy or not.
Like wanting
and most of the times you are crazy. What's that, Al?
Is it like wanting a horse?
Like wanting a horse.
And you live in an apartment?
Yeah. And Big Al, so you said you were going to give us the update.
Well, the update is really not, it's not much of an update. I haven't heard. I mean, I've sent text messages and hadn't heard anything.
So here's what happened. Big Al Mac hired a girl to walk in, and she started showing up to work, was doing a good job. She was bartending.
For 2 days. Well, yeah. On her third.
On her third day, which was a money-making day, right? It was like a Saturday or Friday.
Yeah.
That's the big money-making day for bartenders. 10 o'clock, she said, I'm going to take my smoke break. And then...
just left.
Never came back.
So I did ask the bartender yesterday. I said, the other one. I said, does she have a purse or anything? She was like, I think she just came in with, like, car keys. There's not any...
belongings were left at your restaurant.
Yeah. So she's under the impression that she, when I say she, the bartender that is still working for me is under the impression that the bartender that disappeared had that planned. From the get-go. But
why not say, hey, I'm going to need to leave at 10 today.
But we don't know. I mean, and over the years, I've seen people leave, and it's just peculiar. But, you know, I don't know what the details are. Just sometimes people do that.
I can sense Kellie holding back right now.
Well, I mean...
Kellie's literally biting her lip.
Well, she's holding back.
I'm going to take her advice and send someone by the... Well, send
a welfare check is what she told you needed to do.
So...
just to make sure she's... until the kids were almost home from school. And she goes, "Huh, you're just now leaving for the gym, huh?"
That makes me crazy.
Like, dang, man, I can't even sneak a Fortnite game in. All right,
KiddNation. 800-543-3548.
800-5-GEEK-IT. What'd you find on the text, Anna, from KiddNation members?
Yeah, Jessica said, "I have 217 unread texts, 20 unlistened voicemails, and 8,000 unread emails. Does that make me crazy?"
No.
I'm in your club.
I'm with you.
That makes you an amateur.
Yeah, I can't. Oh, that drives me crazy.
How many emails?
8,000.
Oh, I'm at 25,000.
33,773
oh,
right
wow.
here.
Oh, my God.
Read mine. Read how many I have right there.
Wait, Al's doesn't even fit.
102,851.
Yeah.
Ha! That's so stressful. Y'all are crazy.
Winner.
Dang, Al.
I can't have one notification. That drives me insane.
Yeah, but they say people are one of two types. We're obviously. We're left brain.
I have hundreds because a lot of them are just junk.
Majority of them are junk.
29 unread text messages.
Wow. I don't have unread texts.
Wow.
Trey's going crazy right now. And 17 missed calls.
Look at how many missed calls I have.
That's insane.
Jenna Owens, 172.
I don't like people.
Wow, I have zero unread anything.
Yeah, Anna's is all
I've been getting a lot of spam lately. Good. Emails and calls.
Crazy.
I'm 436 unread.
I'm 1500 and something.
Wow.
Unanswered.
Wow. Phone calls out?
Yeah.
Wow. So, yeah, you're not crazy. You're like us. Hi, Misty.
Yeah, welcome.
Hi.
All right, let's find out. Are you crazy or not? Hit us with it.
Okay, so after a really stressful day at work, because I work a really stressful job, I will get into my bathtub fully clothed, and I will eat mashed potatoes and gravy and look at Pinterest.
Oh, I love it. Girl, it's her self-soothing.
We start not fully clothed.
Yeah, but
she's
not in water.
But
No water, because I don't like to be in a human soup. Okay, yeah, that's nasty.
Yes, but
nobody
you like
needs that kind of negativity. So you just sit there. Like a lady with your mashed potatoes and gravy in your garden tub, and you look at Pinterest. It's fine.
With or without water, still crazy.
Yeah, they're crazy.
It's still crazy.
I like 100%. It. There's something about it I get down with, even though I haven't done
it. On a comfy couch.
Yeah, or your bed.
No. It's like a cocoon of awesome.
Yeah.
It has a lock on the door, and I have small humans.
Oh.
And so if you lock the door, you can totally be like, yeah, mom's taking a bath.
There you go.
Now that you throw in the kids thing.
Baby bunnies with backpacks.
When you threw in the kids thing, not crazy.
Yeah, most parents use the toilet and say we're pooping
when
we're on the phone. She uses the tub.
You put a pillow in there?
No, I just sit in there. It's just super comfy.
Okay. Yeah, crazy.
Yeah, I'd be putting a comforter.
I'd get
a comforter
I'm
in there.
I'm still going crazy.
After you mentioned you have little humans, I get it, but still crazy.
Still crazy.
Have a wonderful day, Misty. Thank you for calling us.
Starting out strong, y'all.
Starting strong.
Yep.
Hi, Amanda.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey.
Not much. Let's find out if you're crazy or not. Go ahead.
Okay, so I work in downtown Dallas, and I live like 30 minutes away. So I deal with crazy traffic every morning going to work. So I started packing up all my makeup every morning and leaving my house like 30 minutes early to avoid traffic. And then I just do my makeup sitting in the parking garage at work.
To avoid traffic. That makes you a genius, I think.
I think it's great.
Yeah, there is a window of time when you leave your house, wherever you live.
Yeah.
It's 5 minutes, I guarantee you.
5 or 10 minutes, one way or the other, and you can be in 20 or 30 minutes worth of traffic.
Mm-hmm.
I get it.
I love that, girl. That's great. You're productive.
Yeah. You're genius crazy, Amanda. You keep doing that.
There you go.
Heck yeah, awesome.
Yeah. I mean, I know people probably look at her in the parking lot, and they're like, oh, this girl's crazy, and then, you know, doing the makeup, but no, it's smart. From the text, hey guys, I have to close my eyes while I brush my teeth so I can focus more on getting each tooth clean, and I have to hum. Does that make me crazy? That's from Josie and El Paso.
Yes.
I guess the humming's like the vibration.
Yes, exactly.
I just want to watch you do it. Eyes closed, humming.
Oh, it does kind of tingle when you just do it like that.
That's great radio right there.
How many people are doing that right now in their cars? Beth, how are you?
Oh, great. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Good morning. All right. Let's see if you're in the crazy club.
Okay. So I groom dogs.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
And I
pick my nose, like, with no shame. I'm constantly breathing in hair, so, like, the bigger and hairier, the better.
So, you,
your nose or the dog?
Yes. No, my nose. I'm not picking a dog's nose.
But none.
But the hairs get up in your nose.
Yes, the dog hair gets in my nose from constantly breathing it all day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, so you don't mind.
Like a lint trap.
Have you ever worn a little mask? Like the SARS mask? No,
I mean, it's something I don't know.
No. Do you just, like, so if you and I were having a conversation, you would just go ahead and get in there? If you felt one?
Absolutely. Why not?
Yeah. I don't know. That makes me uncomfortable. I do it in private. When people pick their nose in front of me, I don't know where to look.
If you get the hair out of your nose, do you think, oh, I remember that dog?
It's usually a mixture of hairs, so...
I appreciate what you do for the doggies. Yes, but yeah, crazy.
Oh, thanks.
Yeah, that was a golden doodle.
Yeah. That was Al's dog.
Schnauzer.
Oh, good old Henry on this one. I don't think we've ever had that before.
No, we've never had that one.
The shameless nose picker.
Picking dog groomer.
All right, Beth, you have a wonderful day. Colleen.
Hi.
Hi.
So one of my dogs, he has nails that are like super easy to pick pieces of his nails off. They almost like crumble. Uh-huh. And one of my other dogs, he sits there and watches me because he loves to eat the pieces of the nails that I pick off of the other dog's nails.
Wow.
Does that make you crazy? Yes.
Yeah. And, yes. And the other dog makes him a little crazy, too.
Your dog's crazy? Yeah. You're crazy? Your nail dog is fine. He's just chilling, doing his thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's cool.
But that other one's a cannibal dog.
But the other dog is, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, the only way I can have your back a little bit here is, don't we give hooves to the dogs, like the pig
collagen.
Yeah, to chew on? Yeah.
My dog, George, used to like to try to, he would sit beneath me when I cut my nails and try to get the nail cut things. He liked them.
So I sort of see why you do it, but it's, crazy, Colleen.
Yeah.
A little crazy. Yeah.
Because technically, if you left out part of that story, you're feeding parts of one dog to another.
Right. I feed parts of my dog to my other dog. And then that sounds crazy.
Then we got a whole other thing.
Then we're in crazy Hall of Fame territory right there. Colleen, you have a wonderful day hanging out with your doggies, picking those nails, and then feeding them.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
Yeah, but she loves her dogs. Hey, Taylor.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning. So, what do you do that's pretty crazy?
Well, I look directly into every security camera that I see just in case I need an alibi for a crime I didn't commit or if I ever go missing.
Like at the ATM and stuff, do you say what's up?
What?
Like at the ATM. Like, I'll talk to the person at the ATM.
Or self-checkout at Target and Walmart.
Yes, or like in a parking garage or, you know, at the grocery store, like Kelly said.
You need a clear picture in case that's the last photo taken of you. Like maybe you go take a smoke break.
And
then you never come back.
Pretty available cameras
and your employer doesn't
care. Because you never know.
You never know.
Exactly.
Yeah, so it's smart crazy.
Yeah.
Keep on looking at them cameras.
You need to look out for yourself because apparently no one else will, is the lesson I've learned.
It's true.
Yeah. Right now?
Yep. Got it.
7-Eleven's got the best ones, though. It's all clear. You can see yourself.
Yeah.
I usually get in and I stop and do like a model pose.
Crazy.
Yeah.
That's crazy.
Is that crazy?
That's crazy.
Well, they got the good HD going on. Jesse?
Yeah.
How are you doing, man?
I'm doing good. How about yourself?
Doing awesome. We're trying to figure out if you're crazy or not, dude. Go ahead.
Okay, so I have this thing where I'm a security guard and I sit down for a lot of my shift and my toes tend to cramp. So I can manage to pop my big toe by curling my feet up into a fist, but I can't do that with my work shoes as they're too tight of a fit. And it makes me very, very flustered to not be able to pop my toes while I'm at work. Does that make me crazy?
So you go nuts because
it's the satisfaction
can't take
of the pop.
Of the popping. Oh.
You don't like pop knuckles?
I don't. Not my toes.
Doesn't it?
My
make
wife
your
likes to do that. I don't.
Get bigger, or is that an urban legend or
a legend.
Myth or whatever?
It's just air leaving knuckles. Your joints.
Yeah,
basically.
I've been popping knuckles since I was in elementary school.
Yeah, that's kind of crazy, Jesse. But I get it. You want to get them toes popped?
Yeah.
And them boots are probably tough to get off. So slight crazy on
slight
that one,
crazy.
Sir. Slight crazy. Yes. Nicole.
Hey, whenever I leave voicemails for my friends or family, I always get stressed out that, like, this might be the last thing they hear from me, like, if I die before they hear it. So I always tend to be nicer when I'm leaving a voicemail.
Aww.
Even, like, if you're in a fight with them, you'll still be nice?
Yeah, I'm like, okay, thanks for not answering. Love you. Bye.
That's very sweet, though. You never know when it might be.
I save the last voicemail from my older relatives and stuff until they leave me another one, and then I delete so I can always have the last one. I never delete
the last
voicemails from older relatives.
My mom listens.
Isn't that awful?
Listen to
no,
my
that's
dad.
Smart.
Yeah,
yeah, you're like Nicole. It's smart.
I want to save it because that might be the last one.
It might be.
I do have a kid's last one. He left me. It's on my other phone. But I do have it, and I never deleted it, and I have it. Wow. So I can charge that phone and hear it again, and I think it's just him going, hey, it's me, kid. Call me back.
But still.
That's it. Yeah, he didn't say I love you or anything. He said, hey, it's kid. Yeah. Call me back.
Yeah.
But I still have it. You know, so, Nicole, you're not.
You know, we have tapes of him here also.
Well, it's personal, that.
But right. This was for me. I think he said my name to it. Hey, JC.
I'm sure he did that every day on the show 100 times. Yeah. Hey, JC.
Hey, JC. Why are you
guys raining on my parade?
I'm not raining on it.
Hey, JC, what's coming up?
All right, Nicole. Yeah.
Hey, JC, you do that bit yet?
You're cute, crazy. Yeah. Always at midnight. Hey, man. Thinking of a bit to do.
Oh, man.
Call me back. I'll just see you in the morning when you're like right. A regular person.
Right.
Hi, Kristen.
Hi, good morning.
Good morning. Welcome to Does That Make Me Crazy? What's yours?
Okay, so my husband and I have been happily married for 5 years. But when he gets me angry or when he's in a bad mood, I, like, in my head, deviate all of the things that I'm going to get in the divorce.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Is he there? Can we talk to him right quick?
No, and I hope he's not listening.
No, that's funny.
Yeah. So what does he get in the divorce?
Well, he can have his Rottweiler and the doghouse. Uh-huh. But I'll get the house and our new truck and
everything.
Most of the furniture.
So it's even. Yeah.
So a regular
that makes it even.
Regular divorce.
Regular divorce.
Yeah,
there you go.
Okay. Yeah, but he doesn't know this. He doesn't know anything about this. This is just me in my head when he's like having a bad day. I'm like, this is what I'm going to get now.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little crazy. I like it, though.
A little cray.
Let's go to Summer here. Hi, Summer.
Hi.
All right. Go ahead.
So, okay. So every time I have to go to the bathroom really bad and I'm not able to go, I turn myself around on the toilet seat. Oh. Instead of sitting like a normal person,
you struggle.
I turn myself around.
You sit towards the tank.
Yes. And it works every time.
I mean, it works both ways, I guess. Yeah, Summer.
Maybe one of the craziest things I've ever heard.
That is crazy.
Summer, but I'm down with it. You do what you got to do.
That's funny.
But I'm somehow.
Has anyone ever walked in on you going to the bathroom that way?
Yeah.
Just my husband,
yeah. He's like, yeah.
So, I mean, he's the only one that knows that secret. Well, I mean, I guess now. No. KiddNation, but.
It's only 27 people. That's all we got. Oh, my God.
Wow. I love you, Summer.
There's so much else I want to say here.
Me too, but again.
Yeah, no.
I'm going to try it.
I'm not getting fired today.
I'm trying. All right. Summer, you have a wonderful day sitting reverse.
Yeah, as long as it.
Hey, it's working.
It in there,
as long as you get what you got to get out. You good? Summer, you're awesome, man.
Weird. The good ones.
I love that one. All right, Kid Nation, now we want to give away some money. Hopefully, you've been keeping track of all the wrong guesses with our PIN code, because now you call us up at 800-KID-LIVE.
800-543-3548.
800-5-PK.
And you have a chance to play Beat the Bank
ATM.
Callers number 17 and 19. You get your shot at $5,000 next.
We're taking a short break, but the Kid Kraddick Morning Show will be right back. When you're hearing Shawn Mendes featuring Camila Cabello, Senorita.
What's up with Shawn Mendes?
And I'm Camila Cabello.